consistently clients together, and this is what I have to say. Now the love and love requires that. So now the question one is of my job requires that. The moment both of you are legally just together here today, sign the other part of this certificate, known as husband and wife. The law does not permit any of you to go into another marriage, either secretly or openly, as you are doing it here today. The law says if any of you, by anywhere, anytime, want this marriage to be dissolved, which has not played for, it will never come to pass in your marriage. That law says that person has committed to get a competent law court and get a dissolution. Failure to do that, you do not dissolve the marriage you are doing here today, and you don't get another marriage, that person has committed an offense to call bigamy under Nigerian law. Thank you.